Dawson.
Q has a one-on-one. Ty Logan switches. Q by his defender scores. It takes its time with a new 30-second shot clock. Loose balls, hustle plays, 50-50 chances. Crucial. Q from distance.
Have.
Andrew Q, 1 point away from 100 in his career. An assist feeding Jackson. 100 for Q. Jackson's 28th goal of the season. Georgia. By the way, folks, just a personnel note for tonight. Tanner Thompson, a late scratch, and Georgia scores on the break. Jackson again. Thought about the cutter. Lanchberry, slide, Dougie Jameson, rebounding goal. The crease dive magic, Shane Jackson. A hat trick in the first half. Got Jordan Hall helping out with the offense now this year. Hall, the former member of the Swarm. Jameson, I thought he made the stop, but not the case. Credit Q with the goal. He's got a hat trick. Lyle and Jeremy with Georgia. In front, Lyle Thompson. He wants a turn. Shots on goal. Short edge on the loose balls. Thompson behind the back pass. Brendan Bomberry delivers on the door.
Cross guy, you're an Albany sports guy. What are your affiliations with everything else you do in this area?
I was born here, I live here, I'm raised here.
Mid-February, they lost 14-12, but they reeled off 7 in a row in the fourth quarter and made it very interesting. Georgia scores shorthanded. Bomberry. Higgins' penalty concludes. So for the first time it feels in a while, 5-on-5, it squirts by Dobson. Paulus, goal number 2 tonight. At 15 to 18 minute range, both of those droughts. They did score at the end of the third. Lanchberry grabs his second, scored one on the break.